That's a very valid point.
There were so many discussions and in newspapers since last 3, 4, 5 years that there is the conflict whether government is not able to convince the private builder or whether private builder are lacking a sync with the change type of the new government policies regarding building the, you can say, the housing societies, flats and all these things. What I have noted, if you visit to any CMD, MD of the private housing or cooperative society, you can see the builder's house. It is every time, in time, they are going to prepare their own house. There is no quality compromise. Everything, it is full ready. At that time, any owner or MD, CEO, they are not complaining that I was facing this problem, that problem, and they did their work. But whenever there will be the question for public project, likewise 100 flats, 200 flats building, then all problem comes. I just wanted to know whether it is only the total lack of interest, why they are not putting that kind of, you can say, the interest as their private project. Ethical sense, it is lacking, I think. That's why all these builders are suffering.
Okay. Okay. You want to take that, sir?
What we forget is that any builder it may be, small, big, large, there is lots of money involved in it, lots of money invested into it. No one would like to delay it. Let me tell you, we all have to be mature Indians. You are talking of a single house, a single house. Correct.
Okay, so the larger very question
good,
is...
Sir. Very correct.
So that's the larger question. That's a very valid point. That
a very
companies
valid
are
point.
Thinking... Stakeholders and
very
investors are losing
point.
Money,
in
but
fact,
not the promoters.
We always say that yes, rogues should be brought to book. If they have to go out of business, they should. Everyone should get an apartment which was booked at the price at which it was booked. Believe me, for 10 years I have been going to every government and saying that there should be a one-line order. That you cannot sell a house till it is completed. We as a company have changed that. And therefore, any trust which is to be built, I think we need to get that back. But it is also true that the number of regulations, the larger the amount of licensing, when you had licensing for automobiles, when you had licensing for gas connections, when you had licensing for even telephones, there was a shortage. Our entire licensing system creates a shortage. And I think that's where we need to change our mindset. And if builders who are rogues have to go out of business and get destroyed, they should be. There's no sparing them.
Next.
Why should anyone spare them? But the truth is that yes, there are also a large number of other problems.
Okay.
I'm a customer like you.
Yes.
And worst of all, I've been in the government myself.